All right, Kay, I'll go first. I'd like to say we don't really need to be here. We've been together for 2 years?
3.5 years.
All right, two to three years. And this is like a checkup for us, a chance to poke around the engine, change the oil, replace a seal or two.
Okay, let's pop the hood. On a scale from 1 to 10, how happy are you as a couple?
8.
Wait, 10 being perfectly happy and 1 being totally miserable, or?
Just respond instinctively.
Okay, ready?
Ready.
8.
How often do you express how you feel about each other?
I don't understand the question.
Hmm?
Is this a 1 to 10 thing? You mean 1 being I never say the L word, and then 10 being I, you know, totally and constantly worship her? Technically, if I don't say how I feel, is that a 0?
All right, how about this week?
Including the weekend?
Sure. So, how did you two meet?
Yeah, we met in Vegas.
Well, you know, whatever happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
Why don't you two tell me about the progress you've made so far?
Well,
I got this one. Well, I know I'm happy. Brian, he tells me he loves me like every day.
Every day.
But that's not just all. He's my best friend, and I can't see my life without him.
Well, Stella is obviously my best friend, and we have a great time together, and we've learned to really appreciate one another. And I tell her how much I appreciate her.
You do.
So that's what we've kind of worked on.
Sure.
Yeah, likewise.
So, have either one of you learned anything about being in a relationship?
Well, I've learned that when I'm wrong, I've got to admit it. And when I'm right, I'm just quiet.
Any new revelations that you want to tell me about?
Oh, we just got married.
Yeah, we just got married.
When?
Today.
Come on, baby, I'm tired of talking. Grab your coat and let's start walking.